Hey YouTubers, I just got this done today and I thought I'd show it to you. It's a trailer to pull by a little 20-inch bike, and it has 2 5.25-inch duals, 2 4-inch VR3s. They're Illuminite, so they light up blue, and I got neons underneath it. And I got a pile PLTVR5, and it has a little TV on there. It's kind of dirty right now, but then in the back here, I got my charger hooked up right now. But in the back, I got a PB 12-inch woofer, 350-watt rams. Got a special edition Philips Sound Labs 275-watt amp. Got an audio pipe, 1 farad capacitor, running 13 volts while the charge is on. See how it sounds. The song is "Streetglow" slowed down version. That's that. Hope you like it. I got some paint to go on here still, and I'm thinking about putting a 12-inch Sony Exploding 1000-watt amp back there too. And I got another TV to go up on here, and it'll look pretty cool. And I got to hook my neons up still to switch box, and got to fix my wheel mount around there. I got to fix the other side because it don't match. I'm painting it black. It'll be pretty cool when it's done. I'll put another video on here, update you. I'll play another song so you can hear it better. Gripping the grain. Oh,
pizzas and la papeles.
By Soldier Boy. Also, I'm gonna put a TV mount. I'm putting that TV up there. Got the TV here. Go hook them together. And I got a PSP cable where I can hook my TV up to my PS. Where I can hook the PSP up to the TV. I'm gonna put that on here so I can watch movies or play games. It's gonna be pretty cool when I'm done. So yeah, I'm gonna play one more song and then I'm gonna stop it. I'm Millie by Lil Wayne.